2:10 left in the period. And Von Stastny stealing the puck. Got away from Ludwig. Check. But lost the puck as he did. Now he's taking right and left hands from Ludwig. And Von Stastny trying to fight back.
But Anton Stastny is a pretty strong boy himself, Bob. And Craig Ludwig is a big, tough guy. And Anton Stastny holding his own with number 17. I was watching the play in the corner with Carbonneau when that broke out behind Steve Penny. Ludwig cut.
I think so.
It looks like he's cut over the eye, and I wouldn't be surprised if possibly a stick came up. See if we can catch it here. Ludwig gives Anton Stastny a shot. Not much of a body check. There you see them wrestling. Let's see if he gets clipped somewhere. There's a little stick. No, he didn't there.
I think it had started before any cut developed. I think it came after. Maybe a helmet. I don't know.
Well, he may have caught him with a punch.